The first thing we do to prep for surgery is a surgical scrub. This is an antimicrobial soap called chlorhexidine. We start by going underneath our fingernails and then each side of our finger, working down to our palm. Surgeons don't typically wear acrylic nails or nail polish because it tends to harbor bacteria. Then working down to our elbows, switching each hand. Then you're going to rinse starting at an upward angle to prevent dirty water from drifting down.